Hello guys, welcome back with me, Chow Chow 2025. We're diving into the exciting realm of Stable Diffusion WebUI Forge, a powerful tool that makes creating stunning AI art accessible to everyone. Whether you're a seasoned artist or just curious about AI, this tutorial is your passport to a world of creative possibilities. Let's start by getting acquainted with Forge. It's a user-friendly interface built on top of Stable Diffusion, a cutting-edge AI model capable of generating breathtaking images based on your text descriptions. If you user of automatic 1111, this is almost the same thing but with more speed. Compared to original WebUI for SDXL inference at 1024 pixels, you can expect the below speed. Ups. If you use common GPU, like 8 gigs VRAM, you can expect to get about 30 to 45 speed up in inference speed. The GPU memory peak will drop about 700 MB to 1.3 GB. The maximum diffusion resolution will increase about 2 to 3 times, and the maximum diffusion batch size will increase about 4 to 6 times. If you use less powerful GPU like 6 GB VRAM, you can expect to get about 60 to 75 speed up in inference speed. The GPU memory peak will drop about 800 MB to 1.5 GB. The maximum diffusion resolution will increase about 3x, and the maximum diffusion batch size will increase about 4 times. If you use powerful GPU like 4090 with 24 GB VRAM, you can expect to get about 3 to 6 speed up in inference speed. The GPU memory peak will drop about 1 GB to 1.4 GB. The maximum diffusion resolution will increase about 1.6 times, and the maximum diffusion batch size will increase about 2 times. If you use ControlNet for SDXL, the maximum ControlNet count will increase about 2 times. The speed with SDXL ControlNet will speed up about 30 to 45. Thanks to UNet Patcher, many new things are possible now and supported in Forge, including SVV, Z123, Masked IP Adapter, Masked ControlNet, PhotoMaker, etc. There are two ways to install Forge, one-click installer or using Git. We're just going with the easy way, that is use one-click installer that located on its GitHub, link on the descriptions. It is so easy. Download the file, extract it, click update. After its update, simply click run.bat. It will download and set up a bunch of file. After that, it is good to go. It working exactly like automatic 1111, but faster. So there's nothing to be explained here. There are a bunch of new tab like SUVD and Z123 that we will go in the depth in other video. Forge also has a built-in ControlNet, so don't need to download ControlNet manually. It is also a bunch of sampler already. The model that you currently have will be Realistic Vision to 51, but you could download other model in Civitai.com. Other model like LoRa and Control also available, and you cut put it on the model folder according to its use. If you have automatic 711 already and you want to use the model that already used there so you don't have redundant model, you could, and I will explain it in another video. But for now, enjoy your bonus speed from Forge. Okay, hope that helped. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. See you again on the next episode. Have a nice day. Please subscribe.